and gentlemen, the following tag team event, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, at a total combined weight of 506 pounds, first from Talladega, Alabama, Richard Myers. And ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Desperado, Black Bars. And wrestling fans, their opponents from the WCW Special Forces, Todd Champion, Firebreaker Chip, they are the Patriots!
Our first look at the Patriots wrestling on Worldwide. We've seen their tips that they have for the youngsters, and of course the Firebreaker and Todd Champion. We have some pre-recorded comments, we understand, from the Patriots. Let's listen in before they get in the ring.
Hey kids, for weeks you've seen us give health and fire and safety tips. Now it's time to stop talking and get in the ring and show you what the Patriots can do. This year is going to be the year of the Patriots, so watch us in action. We're going to come live and in living color at you.
And now, Meg, we are going to see what they're made of. Of course, the Desperado, Black Bart, is a tough man. And we're going to see exactly. We've heard a lot about him. I don't think there's any question they are tremendous athletes just by looking at them. Take a look at the size of the Firebreaker as he disrobes. And the fans apparently right behind him also.
Well, they've got the look. They've got the equipment. Now we'll see if they can get it done when the bell rings.
Chip the Firebreaker. Take a look at that upper body. It's going to be Black Bart to begin things with Todd Champion. Todd, a big guy, around 6'5". And he and Big Black Bart hook up as they go back to the far ropes. The excitement of World Championship Wrestling. It's here in this arena. And it's everywhere, worldwide, as you take a look at Champion. Flying body press, two count that time. Bart kicked away.
What agility. We talk about big men. We have so many big men in WCW. Now, you kind of take it for granted. You look at them all in the ring, and they're kind of in perspective. But there are some huge bodies moving around out there. And head of Special Forces here has some great moves.
The head of Special Forces, Todd Champion, being pushed back to the ropes. Van chanting USA right with the Patriots. And Black Bart going right to the back of the neck.
Well, we know Bart's a tough hombre, but the Patriots are taking care of business.
Great backbreaker. Picking up Black Bart. Tremendous amount of strength that time. Knife edge. And the Patriots are hot, Matt. Go ahead.
I've seen slams that were finesse, but there was no finesse in that. There was sheer brute force there. And the Big Desperado was definitely a heavy load.
You can hear the fans clapping right with the WCW Patriots. And our first look at action. Take a look at our great crowd on hand. Don't forget the Great American Badge is still on tour for, I guess, 2 more weeks of the Great American Badge through the month of August. We look forward to having you fans wherever you are. Join us, be it in Chicago, which will be next weekend, the Omni in Atlanta on the 25th, the chant of USA, and we're going to take our first look at the Firebreaker, Chip.
Well, old Bart didn't fare too well with the head of Special Forces. I guess he didn't want to tie it with the Firebreaker, because Chip has really put together.
Back to the corner, chop. Chip going right at him. Send him over. Listen to the fans respond to that. Todd back in. This team looking great. And what a great time to look great when that tournament is going on for the World Tag Team title.
These guys may be the real sleeper here. I mean, they're explosive, they're strong, and they're definitely directed in every move they make in the ring.
Pick up. Chip the Firebreaker. Thought it was going to be an airplane spin at first, but he's going to take him up top. May throwing back with a crucifix. That's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match, Todd champion, Firebreaker Chip, the Patriots.
The Patriots, for real, on WCW.